Hey guys, welcome back to Pokemon Red. In this part, we will be making our way to Victory Road. It's kind of crazy that we're like already freaking going to Victory Road. I don't think we've ever talked to that guy before, but we're not gonna care. If you do follow me on Twitter, I had tweeted last night that I was going to be level grinding, and I did exactly that. Squirt is level 50 and everyone else is level 47, including Pony. And no, Pony is not a Rapidash yet, because I stopped Pony from evolving, because I wanted you guys to see that. And what the hell, Hayden? What? Ashley? What a surprise to see you here. So, you're going to the Pokemon League. You collected all the badges too? That's cool. Oh wow. Then I'll whip you, Ashley, as a warm-up for Pokemon League. Come on. Okay, well he kinda like complimented us, like, oh yeah, that's cool. And then now he says he's gonna whip us, which... No. No, he's not. And I freaking... Oh, all of his Pokemon are like probably gonna be like level 47 too. Okay. Forgot he always starts out with his bird Pokemon, so I should have sent out Cornelius, but that's okay. Because we have Squirt, and Squirt knows Ice Beam, and this probably shouldn't do a lot. Yeah, didn't think so. We're gonna use Strength just because we can't- Hey, frick, really? Why would you do that to me, Hayden? Why? Oh well, it's down. And Squirt grew to level 51. All my Pokemon will like probably grow another level. Because I trained them up quite a bit to where they'd grow a level fairly quickly. Because I didn't want to, like, I think, who was it? I trained someone up, like, a little bit farther than others, so then it, like, messed it all up, and then I had to, like, redo stuff, and I'm just gonna do Mega Drain. And sorry if my voice sounds kind of weird. I freaking have allergies, so my nose kind of gets plugged up sometimes. But I can't really do anything about it. So, well, and Wolfsbane grew another level. Everybody's growing levels out here, that's awesome. A Gyarados. That is a water flying type, so Cornelius will take care of this. Gyarados looks like so awesome in this generation. I wish I could actually fly, that'd be pretty cool. I wish freaking Golbat could fly, but nope. I will continue to complain about that, because it makes me mad that Golbat can't freaking learn fly. And I knew everybody's like gonna get a level up in this battle. It'll be good. Growlithe. Switching out. Why not use Hipster? I see no reason not to. Because I don't want to use Squirt for it, because Squirt's already grown a level. And we'll just use Psychic. And it should probably take it down in one hit. That's what I thought. Even though they're same level, Hipster has really good special. And Hipster grew a level! Everybody's growing levels. Alakazam, I'll switch for that. Don't really want to use Bruce Wayne, because he's weak against that. Looks like not everybody's going to level up, because I'm going to use Squirt, because Alakazam has, like, freaking beast special, and it's level 50, so it's, like, crazy strong, and I don't want to risk anybody getting too hurt anyway, because I don't want to have to go back and heal. I want to get on the road to... Well, Victory Road. I want to get to the Pokemon League. We're like really close to the end. It's kind of crazy. As I've said before, and I wonder how much that's gonna do. That's actually pretty good, I'd say. How much is. But oh, critical hit. Nice. That's how we do it, Squirt. And Venusaur. So this will be good for Pony. Aw, oh, poor Bruce Wayne. He's not gonna level up, but that's okay. I'm gonna have to end up going back to freaking heal. And I also taught my Pokemon moves as well. So I was sick and tired of having like 50,000 TMs in my friggin' box. So I went through them, taught the ones that I wanted to teach to my Pokemon, and holy crap, that did a lot! Even for a critical hit. At least that did not miss. I'm happy about that. And the Venusaur is going down, and Pony is going to grow a level and evolve. Wow. 2361, I think it said? But yeah, and you're trying to learn agility, and... No. No. Yes. I don't want you to learn agility. Why would I want you to learn agility? What? I was just careless. That's what you always say. And Pony is evolving. It is so crazy, because when I level up my Pokemon, I speed it up. So I had to, like, always stop and make sure that I'd cancel the evolution so you guys could see it. And Pony has evolved into Rapidash. Our team is complete. Everybody's evolved to the fullest extent, and it's awesome. That loosened me up. I'm ready for Pokemon League. Ashley, you need more practice. I won, though. But hey, you know that. I'm out of here. Smell ya. Whatever. I won. I don't see how I need more practice and go away, Nidoran. Don't want. We need to heal up Squirt really fast. And then we will be on our way to Victory Road. Gosh. Interruptions. Like, for real. I'm gonna say it again. I can't believe that we're, like, this close to the end. It doesn't feel like we should be here. It's so weird. I've friggin' recorded almost an entire Pokemon game. That's just crazy to me that I'm about to finish, like, my first LP. It's really cool. Anyways, we are almost here, and I'm glad we didn't run into another Pokemon, because that would have been kind of annoying. And what does this say? Pokemon League Front Gate. It's getting real, guys. Oh, God. Oh, that is the Boulder Badge. Go right ahead. Thank you. You can pass here only if you have the Cascade Badge. Oh, that is the Cascade Badge. Okay, then. Please, go right ahead. Thank you. Which way do I go? That was not the right way. Wow, getting lost at the Pokemon League. That's how we roll. I love this music. You can pass here only if you have the Thunder Badge. Oh, that is the Thunder Badge. Okay then, please go right ahead. Ah, this music. You can pass here only if you have the Rainbow Badge. Oh, that is the Rainbow Badge. Yes. Okay then, please go right ahead. I think I've actually fished here, and maybe I'm just a derp and frickin' imagine this, but I could have sworn I'd, like, caught a Slowbro here or something. You can pass here only if you have the Soul Badge. Oh, that is the Soul Badge. Okay then, please go right ahead. Thanks. I think there's an item here somewhere. If I could tap the freaking arrow light, which I can't. This is annoying. Barely touch it. No! There we go. Yes, got it. That was kind of derpy, but that's okay. I wanted this item. I did not mean to go to items. Because we need Squirt to surf again and ruin the awesome music, but that's okay because we're nearing the end of it. You can pass here only if you have the Marsh Badge. Oh, that is the Marsh Badge. Okay then, please go right ahead. Only two more, guys. And then here's some grass that I will probably run into a bunch of stuff. Part grass, part maze. You can pass here only if you have the Volcano Badge. Oh, that is the Volcano Badge. Okay then, please go right ahead. Thank you. Last area, I don't know where to go. Looks like I chose the right way. I did. Alright. You can pass here only if you have the Earth Badge. Oh, that is the Earth Badge. Okay then, please go right ahead. Alright, Victory Road Gate, Pokemon League. Are you guys ready for this? Ah, this is crazy. Okay. Now, I don't want to. Oh yeah, I bought a bunch of stuff, as you can see. 50 Max Repels, 10 Ultra Balls, 20 Freshwater Soda Pop Lemonade, Hyper Potion Full Heal and Revise, and 3 Escape Ropes, and this random Max Either that we just got, because I don't want to run into a bunch of crappy Pokemon. And I didn't mean to use that twice. Alright, so I actually got stuck on this when I was younger. What you need to do is you need to use strength, and in order to get those, like, glass-looking panels out of the way, you have to do a fun little puzzly type game, and you have to move the boulders on the switches, which you will see in just a second if this could go faster, but it's not going to. And you definitely do not want to go up right there because you'll get stuck. Go over here, push it up twice, go over here, and then there's the switch. Now it's held down, And now that little glass-looking panel thing is gone. And that's a one-way only type deal. And then there's something over here. It frickin' forces you to choose what you want. One of them is a rare candy, and I think the other one is the TM for Sky Attack? I'm just gonna push it straight, and then I'm gonna exit out, and then come back in and get the other one. Yeah, TM43. I wonder if this is Sky Attack, like I thought. Yep, the Sky Attack. Can anybody learn this? No. Didn't think so, because Bruce Wayne kinda is lacking in all departments. And it's really, really sad. He was a pretty underrated Pokemon. But damn it, we have to do it all again. No. Victory Road is going to piss me off. Only because I want items.